August 2020, Technology Center, Immendingen, Germany. The production of the Mercedes-AMG Project ONE Hypercar is entering a new stage. A couple of models are getting ready to perform their first hot laps. For the first time, the hybrid power unit is tested, which is supposed to output more than 1,000 horsepower. But first, let's go back to 2017. September 2017, Frankfurt International Motor Show, AMG Project ONE World Premiere. And let's listen to the head of Mercedes-Benz, Dr. Dieter Zetsche. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the first hypercar by Mercedes-Benz. Here is the Mercedes-AMG Project ONE. So you may ask, what's so special about this car? Well, it's the first ever Formula One hybrid vehicle that will be street legal. Can you imagine yourself driving Formula One on the street as your daily car? I sure can. Where do I get one? But wait, we have just a little problem over here. It cost a whopping $2.72 million. Nothing crazy. And if you add tax and license, you're right about $3 million all in. Yeah, I guess it's a little bit out of my budget for a daily driver like that. Mercedes only planned 275 units to be made. I mean, how many people will commit to spend that much on the car, right? Wrong. All 275 units were sold almost instantly. In fact, a lot more people wanted it, but sadly Mercedes declined to increase the production in order to keep its exclusivity. This hypercar development began back in 2017 and maybe will be finished in 2021, but all the money already spent 3 years ago. Wow, makes a lot of sense. Let's listen to Tobias Moyers explaining the technology.
We have the 1.6 liter V6 combustion engine directly from the Formula One. It do have four electric motors. Battery technology is really straight out of the Formula One car. 0 to 200 underneath of 6 seconds, so it's a very exciting moment for us.
The Mercedes-AMG Project ONE was driven on stage by three-time Formula One world champion Lewis Hamilton. He is the face of the entire project.
So happy to be here, so proud of what Mercedes has created here. This is history.
It's the pinnacle of technology, what you can do as of now, but it will inspire the future of standard cars as well.
Is there anything to compare it to?
Is there anything comparable? No.
Now, let's fast forward to 2018, September 2018 Paris Motor Show. Mercedes announced the name of the future hypercar and now it's called Mercedes-AMG ONE, dropping the word project. So it's no longer Project ONE, it's just ONE. Logically, the name ONE references to the top of the line model in the entire Mercedes-AMG portfolio of all the models combined. Almost 2 years followed with the high-paced engineering and testing, and now let's go back to August 2020 to see the leaked footage of the first actual camouflage test drives. August 2020, Technology Center, Immendingen, Germany. And the question of today is, what was the most expensive car you've ever driven? Not necessarily owned, but driven. Please let us know in the comment section below.